Hello everyone. In this video, we will focus on the most frequently asked questions about gold tokenization. Ready? Let's go. What is tokenized gold? Why is gold tokenization considered to be a smart way of investing? When gold is tokenized, a unit of gold is represented by a token on a blockchain. This token can then be made available on a crypto exchange where a person can purchase it for fiat or cryptocurrency. A token that is backed by gold is often called a stablecoin. This means that the price of the token is less prone to volatility compared to cryptocurrency and tied to the unit of gold. Since the stablecoin itself and the gold it represents are most unlikely to lose their value, tokenized gold is considered a smart investment. Is there a difference between owning gold bars and owning gold-backed tokens? When you purchase a token, you don't have to worry about its physical storage and transportation. There is no need to move actual gold bars to make a transaction. What's more is that the token provides fractional ownership of the asset. This means that token holders can have the rights to a small part of the tokenized asset as an alternative to purchasing the whole gold bullion. What is the advantage of tokenized gold in comparison to paper gold? Tokenized gold provides a sense of assurance and security. Some people may like to be personally responsible for storing the gold that they own and seeing it in their crypto wallets. Let's compare traditional paper gold investment with tokenized gold. Tokenized gold has a stronger ownership proof system. It lets you avoid such risks associated with paper gold as double spending, counterparty issues, loss of record, fraud or theft. It's impossible to make the same transaction twice or to fake a transaction on a blockchain. Only the person with the private key can transfer a blockchain token. This makes it very difficult to defraud a token owner. On top of that, if a gold stablecoin is a part of a wider blockchain ecosystem, it can be easier to trade. Tokens could be used for payments or swapped for other tokens, fiat money, cryptocurrency, or real-life assets. How safe is to tokenize gold? What are the risks? The tokenization process in itself is safe and secure. However, there are legal, regulatory, and taxation risks. It's important to conduct tokenization in a compliant way, ensuring the laws and regulations are upheld. There are many statutory aspects to it, like AML, KYC, CTF procedures, security regulations, and laws, capital gain taxes, and value-added taxes. Some technological risks come with tokenization on public blockchains, such as Ethereum. These types of blockchains could have a hard fork and jeopardize the integrity of the network. Most modern blockchains, however, are resistant to forks that are intended to harm users. Official forks are announced beforehand, so users have the time to transition to the new version of the chain. Developers need to anticipate these risks and build blockchain architecture to prevent these situations. What is the difference between tokens and cryptocurrencies? The term token and cryptocurrency are often confused to be the same and used interchangeably. There is a fine line between them. All tokens are cryptos, but not all cryptos are tokens. A cryptocurrency coin is the native asset of a blockchain network that can be traded, exchanged, and used for payments. Each blockchain has its own crypto coin. Ethereum has Ether, Bitcoin has its own BTC coin. Crypto tokens do not have their own blockchains and are created on top of an existing network such as Ethereum based on a token standard like ERC20. Basically, they are built on top of cryptocurrencies to create more users. Crypto tokens, like cryptocurrencies, can hold value and be exchanged, but they are also designed to represent traditional assets, physical items, or provide access to services. What is a token standard and what are the most popular widespread ones? Token standards are used to tell people how to create, issue, and deploy new tokens based on their underlying blockchain. A token standard describes the rules that the token must comply with and the required set of functions that allow applications and smart contracts to interact with them in a predictable way. The most commonly used blockchain for building smart contracts is Ethereum. It has deployed a set of standards for supporting the varieties of applications. Among the most popular token standards are ERC20 for fungible tokens, ERC721 for non-fungible tokens, ERC777 for complex token trading interactions, ERC1155, a fungibility agnostic multi-token standard. The ERC20 token will be the best fit for gold tokenization. Do I own real gold bars if I buy tokenized gold? Most tokenized gold is backed by actual bars stored at vaulting facilities. A token is pegged to a weight of gold and gives the owner the right to sell, inherit, transfer it, etc. Some gold-backed tokens allow redemption in physical gold. This means you could exchange your gold-backed token for physical gold on certain conditions, such as payment for the delivery, withdrawal from the vault, and in some jurisdictions, payment of the due taxes on physical gold sales. How do I distribute the tokenized gold? The best way to let users know your token is out there and also attract investments to your platform to support its development is to run a security token offering campaign. It's a public event where you present your tokens for open sale and demonstrate their worth. You'll need to choose an STO platform, which is the software that makes running campaigns more effective. An STO platform helps the investor onboarding processes and allows you to track campaign indicators. However, this is not an obligatory measure. You can go without an STO platform. In some jurisdictions, you could sell gold-backed tokens over the counter and use third-party crypto exchanges to do the initial offering. However, there are legal, regulatory, and tax requirements that have to be met, so the actual process varies from jurisdiction to jurisdiction. What are the advantages of blockchain tokenization? Tokenizing assets like gold on blockchain establishes a highly secure environment where investors can trade gold safely and quickly. There are three main advantages of blockchain tokenization. 1. Decentralized architecture. Data is stored in thousands of devices on distributed network nodes, each with a copy of the full chain. The system is highly resistant to technical failures and outages. This means the investors can be sure they will never lose ownership of the purchased gold tokens. 2. Trustless nature. Blockchain eliminates the risks connected with trusting third-party providers, as well as the associated additional costs of transactions. This means that trading gold tokens can occur globally with less boundaries and overheads. 3. Stability. Confirmed blocks on the blockchain are resistant to altering and unwanted tampering with data. This means that every gold token transaction can be traced and verified. How do I tokenize an asset? Who should I turn to for help? The process of creating and managing tokenized asset is complex. It comprises various elements on the business, legal, and technical levels. First off, you need to find out what asset is worth tokenizing and whether it has a sizable market. You may ask an auditing or consulting firm to do a valuation for you. Next step is to determine your business model. You will need to outline possible revenue sources and the target customer base. As a token distributor, you will need to choose the platform for carrying out transactions. You are also advised to create a white paper to inform your potential investors why the token was created and highlight the platform's capabilities. It should include technical specification, design details, and the proposed prototype. There are many aspects to consider in terms of jurisdiction, like blockchain regulations, taxation, and vaulting facilities. Technically, tokenization results around developing smart contracts that define the utility of tokens. Mapping out all the features requires a team of developers experienced in blockchain technology. Hope you've covered most of your questions. For more details, check out our blog articles, How Can Gold Tokenization Transform the Financial Industry, and get to know what it takes to tokenize gold. Thank you for watching this video. Hit the bell to receive notification about our new videos. Goodbye.